The city's civic body, the BBMP, has come under the scanner of the Anti-Corruption Bureau. This after misappropriation of funds in the Solid Waste Management Department has come to light. Shrija joins me. Shrija, so the Solid Waste Management Department in effect is making gold from garbage. Tell us how they managed to do that.
Right, Kavita. In fact, we are given to understand at least rupees 934 crores have gone literally down the drain. Now, remember, this was the kind of amount which was allocated to the solid waste management here in the city. But if you really get into the details, we understand that the garbage contractors here in Bengaluru has held the city to ransom. Now, remember, the scam that we are talking about is a magnanimous amount. That is the 934 crore rupees. Now, also, we are given to understand this particular entire scam came into picture only when the BBMP was conducting an audit report, and that's exactly when they asked the garbage contractors to file the number of Paurakarmikas or the conservancy workers and the cleaners working under them. However, when they filed that in particular information, they were able to find out that there were a lot of manipulation, and under one particular contractor there were many names which were repeated. Once they had filtered that out, that is exactly they found out that there were only 19,000 Paurakarmikas. But if you really go and look at the BBMP website, they have clearly mentioned that there are about 32,000 conservancy workers. But if you look at the real numbers, it is just 19,000, which means 13,000 rest of the conservancy workers are fake or non-existent. Now, clearly, under these names, that is the 13,000 conservancy workers that these garbage contractors were minting money, were siphoning taxpayers' money. We also given to understand by Sarfaraz Khan, who is the Joint Commissioner for the Solid Waste Management here in the BBMP, admits to the fact that definitely this is not possible only by the garbage contractor. Definitely there are some officials, BBMP officials, who are hand in glove in this. Now, remember, we are talking about a 934 crore scam, which clearly means 550 is the kind of wages which had to be paid to these conservancy workers, but they have been swindled by these garbage contractors, and the rest of the amount that we are talking about is the 394, which is the PF amount which had to be credited to these conservancy workers' account. But if you really total it up, we are given to understand that 934 crore rupees have been siphoned off by these contract workers, and the entire scam was first flagged off by the ex-president of Karnataka State Safai Karmacharis, who brought out saying that this is exactly a scam that has been taking place within the BBMP, who then wrote to the CM Chief Minister Siddaramaiah and then directed the CID to look into the this entire issue. But however, we understand now the entire scam has been handed over to the ACB, the Anti-Corruption Bureau. They will soon be registering an FIR and looking into the entire case of corruption.